Curaçao. Give it up for our leader of the band, Mr. Runley, a.k.a. Teddy, the man himself, Run! Yes, man. This is Five Nation coming to you live and direct, right here in this nation. Keeping it in a positive vibration. On keys tonight, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the island of Curaçao, give it up for Michael Paula! Yes, Stephen, this is a Five Nation right here, right now. All the way from the island of Rotterdam, right here, the Blanc Marastaman. Give it up for the one and only, Mr. Eric Mujeri. It's not just us. We got Cristiano Bochardo. We got Yelitza Vishneska. We got Lennon Aniceta. Innovative Productions in the house. But last but not least, we got, wait a minute before I forget, this young man right here. He a good bass player, you know. But he does have sound tonight. Give it up for Yachar Lucas. Yes. Thank you to Hemingway, to Rappin Bass. Visuals right here. And we got some music right in between the breaks. Give it up for our DJ of tonight. Give it up for Steve. Yes, you better be nice to him. You know why? Because when we finish, if he come play them tunes, you know, Rastafari live to him. And him start calling a new name. Give me some bass before Jason jumps right now. That's right. Yes, bring it back. Now welcome to Jam Rock. Jam with a toxic jam pack. To Panza with your handbag. It in your handbag. Do not suck it in your backpack. Smell up if your girlfriend contact. Boy, in a notice. They come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas. Bedtime stories. Ghosts like they named Chuck Norris. They don't know real hard.
Jamaica.
so much for coming out, people. We are the Vibe Nation. Last but not least here tonight, I want to introduce our lead singer, the one and only Mr. Folly Fairbairn. So if you love Vibe Nation, and you're going to be here every week, every Saturday, people, give it up one more time, an unforgivable applause for the one and only true reggae singer right here on the island. Give it up for the one and only Mr. Folly.
Thank you.
DJ Steve!